21st of October 2017.
Okay, this dwarf hamster is about 2 years old, right? Exactly. Yes. Male or female?
Female.
Okay, now this dwarf hamster is 2 years old, so it's less active. Now, of course, compared to the young one, it is expected. But then sometimes they are sick. So in this case, as you can see, you can see there is quite a big lump on the inside of the ear. It's either a wart or just a ear tumour, we call it. This happens in many hamsters when they are old. Not every one of them. But you can see some blood. You can see some blood bleeding at the side there. So it's been a scratch, and because it's heavy and very irritating. So maybe that's why this is a he, right? She exercises less, and less active, but she's still eating and passing a lot of stools, right?
Yes.
So that's a good sign. Now, what happened to the eyes? You said you're talking about the eyes, right?
Yeah.
Which eye?
The right
eye.
The right eye.
Better.
The right eye is a bit smaller, right? Mm. It's probably due to rubbing. Now there are signs of the irritation on the nose. You can see the hair is a bit gone. So as to what causes it, sometimes it rubs the left side and accidentally rub the right side. It's not serious. This one not serious.
Okay.
No tearing, no redness, no pus. No, he's eating well, so I would expect his teeth to be okay. He's eating very well, right?
Yeah.
Just have a quick look. The only danger is the hamster bites. I see the teeth a bit overgrown also. But according to you, I mean, one reason to be overgrown teeth, the lower teeth is overgrown. So after that, I would clip it off. Clip shorten a bit. So you're sure it's eating well, but you can see it's quite good condition. Now we got the weight is about 40. 44, 46. Yeah. That's about a good weight. Then you can see the stools normal.
Yep.
And it came on passing stools. That means this hamster is healthy. And now, of course, the best advice is to just remove the ear water. Now, sometimes, because it's so big, I may have to cut off a portion of the ear as well to prevent recurrence. Because we don't know whether it's cancerous or not. Sometimes it's a slow-growing tumor. So the best is either cut half of the ear because it's half side, and then
Because you just cut off the part.
Yeah, that's why many owners don't like the ears to be cut off. But they were bound to a hole there because of this tumor being stuck to the ear itself. You cannot separate it, but I try and separate it. It may have a stalk, like a fruit like that. It may have a stalk. Yeah, just go down to the stalk and cut it off under anesthesia. Okay, finish. So.